welcome to the Fame Awards at the Hard Rock Cafe in Los Angeles, California. And again, my beautiful friend, Jacqueline Murphy.
Hey, everybody. So great to be here with Traci and Dan Kennedy behind the camera at the Hard Rock Cafe. What a day we're having.
Oh, my gosh. There's music going on. There's Celebrity Fest. It's just, this is happening. This is such an incredible day.
It's a wonderful day. I mean, so quintessential Hollywood.
It's so, didn't we say we were going to get the second half of this interview? So
we absolutely did. We switched locations. We've been to my editor. We've been to the W Hotel. And what better way than to end up here at the Hard Rock Cafe with some really great music? And
there is great people being honored here tonight. Oh, it's so fun. Who have you seen here tonight so far that's been incredible to you?
Well, Gary Lee Erston, he's being honored for community service and to help young kids that get involved in drugs. Yeah. And for me, that really touches my heart. You know, all these young kids, we have an opiate epidemic. 143 people die every day in this country.
Yeah.
So I'm really thrilled that they recognize it and he's being acknowledged. So Gary Lee Erston, you rock. And we're at the Hard Rock.
Oh my gosh, such a fun night. Jacqueline Murphy, again, where do we find you? You're doing such amazing things. The Admired has been so incredible, so many awards. I'm just over-elated and proud of you.
Well, thank you, Traci. You can check us out on the website, theadmired.com or jacquelinemurphy.net. We're on IMDb. Tweet us. We're at Jacqueline Actor or at The Admired Film.
Amazing. Well, we're going to go have some fun tonight because we're in the best place to do it. So it's time to dance. Hollywood Vibe Entertainment, Jacqueline Murphy, Traci Lynn Cowan.